What's up guys, Scorpop here. Today I'm going to be explaining how I sold the entirety of the Battle of Mount Hyjal instance from Burning Crusade as a hunter. So, first off is the trash. The trash really isn't that difficult, but a couple things to note. Some of the packs have a lot of mobs, don't be afraid to put a men pet up on your pet if it looks like it's in danger. And some packs have a banshee. You want to kill these first because they have a chance to put a curse on you that decreases your chance to hit by 66% and it lasts for 5 minutes. So if that goes off, basically you're fucked for 5 minutes. You're not going to be able to be doing any DPS. You're going to be in a lot of trouble. So kill the banshees first and hopefully you don't get that debuff. First boss here is going to be Rage Winterchill. He is essentially a tank and spank, but you need to be at max distance from him. You don't want to be close to him because he's going to put a frost tomb on you and you're basically just going to die to it if you don't get far away. So stay at max range, keep men pet up if your pet looks like it's in danger, and spam Mr. X and kill the boss. Next boss here is going to be a Netheron. He's basically a tank and spank as well. Now, the only thing with him is he puts a sleep up, and that's going to be really annoying basically, but as annoying as it is, it's not going to kill you. Just keep damage up, keep your pet up, you won't die, hopefully. He does put a Carrion Swarm, which reduces healing by 75%, but his damage is still really low, so your pet really shouldn't have any trouble staying alive.
Get down! Swarm is eager to feed! Swarm is eager to feed! Pardon you, get down! Target you, get down!
Let fire rain from above! A storm is eager to feed!
shall be. Tarnagul, get down.
Next, here's Kazgirl. He's basically a tank and spank as well. Now, he used to do an ability called Mark of Kazgirl that would, I believe, it drained your mana, and if you reached zero mana, you would basically blow up. But hunters don't use mana anymore, so the ability does nothing. I don't even think he puts it on you anymore, so just tank and spank it up. He does nothing, basically.
Marked.
Now, here's the fun boss, the one you've probably been waiting for. His name is Azgalor. Now this guy, you probably think, is not soloable because he's gonna do an ability called Doom on you, and Doom basically kills you after 20 seconds. So, what do you do? Well, Doom has a range of 100 yards. So if you stand further than 100 yards away, he will not cast Doom on you. So here's a strat. I actually had to swap to BM. I did the trash as marksman, and I went into this specialized BM spec with a special pet. I'll put the talents in the description for the Spirit Beast pet I took, but I would recommend a Spirit Beast for this because if you're further than 100 yards, you're not going to be able to cast Mend Pet. So I had to use Spirit Mend to keep myself alive, and I had to use Cower. And you're basically going to stand further than 100 yards away, and you're going to have your pet soul the boss. You are able to still use Kill Command. His enrage timer is 10 minutes, I believe, so you just have to hopefully kill him. At the end here, he was at 10%, and there was 1 minute left on his Berserk, so I just ran in and killed him. And here's our command. So he's basically a tank and spank as well, but you do need to stay out of the fire. The fire actually does still do a lot of damage with its ticking dot, so stay out of the fire. Hopefully you don't get hit by that. And here's a trick to avoid his air burst. You want to stand right under this tree branch, which is in the back of the room. Just stand there whenever you get the air burst message, and he will not move you, basically. Burn him down, and it's GG. Hope you guys enjoyed out there. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace. Get down! Get down!